Well, I think the number one thing I'm looking forward to is seeing Mason's face and just finally being able to call him my husband. I hear the sound echoes beneath angels and skylines meet, and I'm straining to reach.